Greetings, explorers. Welcome to the Amazon River Quest. Hold on to your hats. This is going to be an amazing ride. I'm up and free from the left. It's about to something. Because of water, you have to be much distances. You are known as the Flying Monkeys. You will use all the words for our company from the time of the year. These four monkeys talk to each other in terms and as they now enter the Land of the Giants. Quick, to your left. Do you see something large and furry? That's the Giant Anteater. Look out for the sharp claws. They're used to bathe into the tomb. Coming up next is our family of brown-nosed Cootymundies. They're able to turn their ankles over 180 degrees, and this helps them climb trees. From branch to branch. Do you see two large brown animals? These are Brazilian tapirs. Tapirs are the largest land mammals in the Amazon, growing up to 300 kilograms. However, it still has enemies. When chased by the cougars and jaguars, they run and plunge into the river.
Descent approaching rain.
If you turn to your left, you'll spot the Peruvian flamingo.
The flamingos have feet act as a sink,
filtering out microscopic food in the water. It is this food that gives the flamingo its red pigment. Just opposite are our capybaras. These large cousins of the hamsters grow up to 70 kilograms and are the world's largest rodent.
Well, explorers, I hope you have been enjoying your day. If you wish to see more enjoying animals, put them left towards the Amazon Flooded Forest.
Have an amazing day at River Safari.
Farewell, explorers.